Okay, let's continue. So I think we have to. Oh yeah, we have to go see the kid. Yeah, we have to go see the kid. That made like an invention. How was it? It was Frozen, like the movie. There's a kid here that made like an invention that we have to get, I think. So we have to get whatever he made. I mean, I just don't have a lot of space though. Yeah, I've got two space left. Fuck. I think, oh wait, so this kid here. Are you looking for that so-called genius apple kid? As a true genius, I tell you that he's in Bargling Park looking for you. Gotcha. Dude, we got a bike, dude. We have the bike, I think. Where's the bike? Hold on. Where's the bike, dude? No, we have it, but we have it. There he is. Yo, we gaming, dude. We gaming. It's got the bell and everything, dude. Actually, I need to go to the park. Park. Dude, eating dinner and washing up, bro. Okay, thank you, dude. Thank you for stopping by, dude. Thank you, as always, my man. See you around. I'll see you maybe next week, because, yeah, I'll be away for a while, so. So, we're looking for the kid, Apple Kid. Where's the Apple Kid? Where's the Apple Kid? Wait. Is he here? No. Because that's not him, so where the fuck is he? Wait, where is he? Oh, that's him. Yeah. I'm feeling really out of it because I've been working all night, but finally the pencil eraser is ready. This machine will eradicate all pencil shaped figures. What? Will eradicate all pencil shaped figures in just 1 second. It's incredibly powerful. Justin used it near a shop that sells pencils. Here's yours now. Okay, we got the pencil eraser. So, there's supposed to be like a pencil statue blocking the way. So we can, I guess, use this on that one. If I invent some other brilliant items, I'll call you. Okay. Well, that comes awfully convenient because we have to actually erase a huge like blockage that looks like a fucking pencil. So, fuck it, let's go on the bike, dude. Get the fuck on the bike. Oh fuck, I'm too big. Go get a Pikachu, bro. I don't think I can get a Pikachu again, bro. Pikachu is a different franchise. Hint. Hold on. I mean, I can get a plushie. Oh fuck! It's a cop. It's a cop, dude. Let's get a cop. Thanks. Oh, a tickle. Hello. Tickle with this sub? My goodness, Tickle. Thank you so much. Streak. We're on our way. Thank you so much, dude. What am I doing, bro? What am I doing for you, gamer? Am I doing some, Oh, no, please. Not this fucking. Oh, I hate these enemies. What can I do for you, gamer? Can I do some, They're taking my PB, no? They suck on my PB, no? Am I doing a Bamboozle, a drink? Okay, bro, let me get a drink for you, gamer. Actually, I can't have a like a big one because I'm driving soon, so I need to have a little one. Actually, let me mix it up. Okay, let me mix it up. Let me mix it up. So I got this one here. Okay. I got a drink. I'm gonna put a little bit with the vodka in it. Let me, Yo, the police just running on a young man minding his own business and beating him. Okay. Yeah, this game is like The Simpsons. It can tell the future. Thank you for the sub, my friend. Good to see you around. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Yeah. Oh, I can actually get on. Yeah, you know, I sort of, I've been meaning to play this game for a while. You know, it's one of the classics from the SNES era, so I kind of want to get to it. I don't know if I'll play the... Oh, for fuck's sakes, another one. Oh, level 15, baby. Let's get it. Cool. 15. We got IQ. One up. Cool. I didn't get much HP, though, but it's okay. I don't want to fight these enemies, bro. They're actually so annoying. But we have to, I guess, because there's not really a way around them. Yep, take my PP, asshole. Fuck you, man. Please, no more, dude. Please, no more plants. Okay. So I believe here there's like some UFOs, like in Miami. Did you guys see those UFOs in Miami? Dude, that shit was so fake. I was like, come on, bro. It's always like a freaking, like a guy with a fucking Nokia camera level is like, he's recording the thing. I'm like, dude, just stay still, bro. Stay still. Little chunk of, yeah, she's good, man. She's at daycare, man. She's at daycare, so which is why I'm here. But we have to drive. We have to drive into a city tonight. So yeah. We have to use the pencil eraser. For some weird reason, the iron pencil statue was erased. Let's go, baby. Okay, it's a gift of the phone. How about you, gamer? How's Oh yeah, did you move in with the missus? Hey, Dave. Hey, Dave. Hope you the family are doing great and enjoying it. Yeah, we are, man. We are. How's it going, dude? Freak. It's been quite a while, hasn't it? Oh, did your kid come back from Japan, or is she still there in Japan? What do we get here? I don't think I've got enough space here, do I? No, yeah, I got too much. Oh, fuck. Shoot. Let me have a look here. I'm gonna have a hamburger. Check. Can I... Wait, can we put it on? Hold on. Oh. Okay, so hold on. Equipment. Let me have a look here. Oh, we've got the same one. Okay, so what's new? We can sell. Yeah, we can sell this one. We can make a bit of money on the side for from selling that one. Oh my god, this thing is again. Yeah. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, well, there goes my PB, man. Oh, I hate Sunnies. Great to hear, mate. Yeah, it's been a while. She joined us in New Zealand on the 19th, so she was in Japan for 18 days, I'm pretty sure. But we're all back home now. Oh, cool. Nice, dude. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to be going to... Actually, give me a second. Let me ask. Hold on. Give me 2 seconds. Because we have to go... Because we're going to Brisbane today. Give me a second, hold on. Hello? Yeah, actually, Dave, are you guys going to be home all day? Because we can go see you guys. Because we'll pick up Chunk from daycare at like around like 4 p.m. So yeah, dude, they take away my pee-pee, like my mana. My pee-pee's gone. Yeah, it was enemies. And like the only way to get your pee-pee back is to have the sandwich. I've got nothing, man. I've got no sandwich. Ooh. I wonder who made the bridge impassable. Why would someone do this? Crude. Why are they moving? Why are they moving? Oh yeah, Tickle, did you want to do some, do you want to do some gaming later? Nah, they, that's not about it. Oh yeah, we can stop by if you guys are home. After four. Okay. Oh, they take away my, Wait, dude, how do I attack and I miss a fucking tree, dude? Oh my god, dude, my HP. Oh no. Oh, dude, you're kidding me. Is that yeah, mate, we'll be home. Yeah, we will be. Yeah. Because we have to go to Brisbane. We got some stuff to do on there. Very important stuff. So, yeah. Oh, yeah. Fuck off. Dude, it almost did, dude. Dude, how am I missing, dude? How am I missing a huge ass tree? Dude, please. Oh my god, dude. Oh, another critical. Okay, I think I'm there actually. Hold on. Good. Dude, what? Why is my... Okay, they give you a lot of XP though. They give you a lot of XP. Okay, I can heal though. Okay, so we got some Yep, so we'll see you guys at 4 for sure. Okay, so the trees give you a lot of XP, but they're freaking tanky, dude. Holy moly, I wasn't expecting that to be. Okay, no, I think I need to go back and actually put some stuff away, man. I got a lot of stuff in my bag that I'm not even using. Like, I've got... Like, what is the broken machine for? It's a green type. I've got no fire move, man. I got no fire. I think Ness will eventually get one because Ness does have a move like that, a fire move. But I think I'm level 15, so I don't know when I get it, what level I get him. Okay, well, there's two gifts here. I can't. No. I don't want to fight this guy. No, please. Oh, fucking UF. Why do I keep missing, bro? Please stop missing, bro. Oh, dude. This is so annoying, dude. Okay, wait up. Dude, that fight alone, I missed 3 times, dude. 3 times. Holy moly, dude. Please stop it. Okay, there's a UFO there. I wanna avoid them, man. Okay, no. Okay, no, we're running. We have to run. I don't wanna fight these things again. I Okay, I'm taking damage because I'm frozen. Okay, so I need to go back, I think, and get a cold remedy. Fuck, man. Joe, my mom. What should I have for lunch? You should get... Well, if it was me, I would get Indian. I feel like Indian. I haven't had Indian in a long time, man. Haven't had Indian in a long time. Yeah, dude, this is... I did ask, wait, a single box or Indian? So just KFC, dude. I haven't had KFC this year. I want to try and have no KFC. I really want to try and lose a bit of more weight. So it's decided. Okay. Yeah, dude. Okay, it feels crazy. Oh my god, I'm getting fucking destroyed, dude. Man, dude, I love KFC, man. It is my favorite, fast food thing, but fuck me, dude. Because whenever I go to KFC, I am unable to have just the one burger. I have to have two burgers. I'm just that much of a fat fuck. I have to get two burgers. Because you get the deal. There's a deal on the app. I think it's $17.50 and you get two meals, right? So I get two singles, two chips. I'm like, dude. So can somebody give my boy Ness here some glasses? I keep missing everything, bro. Yeah, this year I'm giving up water as well, man. That is insane, dude. Giving up water, dude. What the fuck? No way, dude. Please be just a tree. Okay, good. I think I can do. Let me try gifted. Does it work or not? Okay, it does work. Good. And so when you kill these trees, they actually blow up and then they do damage as well. So they do damage after you kill them. That's insane, bro. Oh, fucking crazy. This is insane. Okay, this part of the area is actually really difficult. I think we have to do a bit of grinding, but I have to bring cold medicine. Actually, wait, can I use my healing? Oh, cool. Okay, never mind. We should be good. I think we can do, yeah, we can do healing. And that will remove the cold. Cool. I mean, I still want to put away some stuff, though. I've got a lot of items that are just, in my bag doing nothing. So I want to put them away. Otherwise, I've got no inventory. Here we go. Some fucking plants again. God damn it, dude. Fuck you. Let's go. We should be able to do an auto fight here. When are you gonna play through a good game? Come on. Dude, this is a good game. This is a good game, man. What do you mean? I like this game. Oh. Actually, I've got all three, man. I've got, dude, I've got 1, 2, and 3, and I think I've got them also on the PS3, man. Like, oh, level 16, baby, let's go. Yeah. And actually, dude, like, I think 4 years ago, like, I think I played number one on stream, dude, with some friends. With, like, George and other friends. I've also got what's the one that came out recently? Well, it came out, I think, last year. Oh no, please! I hate these shrooms, dude. These shrooms, they've got this effect. They put like a shroom on your head, and they make your controls go like inverted. Okay, please don't kill me. Get them. Yeah, dude, I've got all of them on, I think, on PC. Let me double check. Let me check my Steam. I'm pretty sure I do. Borderlands. Yeah, I've got Borderlands Goatee. I've got Goatee Enhanced. I've got Borderlands the prequel, 2 and 3. Yeah. I've also got Tiny Tina. Yeah, that was actually, it was given on the Humble Bundle. Tiny. Yeah, I've got Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. I've got that on Steam as well. I was surprised though, because the game wasn't even like a 1 year old, and it was already on the Humble Bundle, which means that the game maybe didn't do too well. So yeah, I played 7 already. You mean like the remake? I haven't played the remake though, but I did play the OG one though. I played the OG one, but the thing with number 7 though is like, I feel like I knew what was gonna happen, so it doesn't really come as a shock, you know? Like, you don't really like, oh fuck. No, she died. You know, it's like, yeah. I'm just gonna play a good game, dude. Dude, I always play good games, Dragon Man. What do you mean, dude? Toast on Dips. What do I do here? How do I put it? I forgot. How do you put in items? Like, oh, I think you have to go home, though. Oh. He's gonna play a good game. Dude, it's because like the fucking remake, it hasn't gone down like $50, man. It still is like $50 for the remake. Like, I want it to be a little bit cheaper than that, you know. Then I might play it, the remake. Actually, let me take the... Yeah, we might go on the bicycle, I think. Bicycle. The only issue is that if I go with the bicycle, I can't use the teddy bear. This is like, you can do like a teddy bear. Oh shit, I almost died, bro. Fuck, man. What? What the fuck, dude? What sort of question is that, bro? Come on, dude. Seriously. What sort of question is that? That's insane, dude. Oh, I don't want to get off of... Oh my fucking god, dude. Okay, we want to dodge all the fucking mushrooms. Run. Oh, okay. Oh, no, please. No. Kill him. Well, if I have to, you know, I don't really get a choice. True. Like, yeah, do we get the option to decline? Like, can we decline? Can we decline the offer? Can we enforce free will? Okay, so we're basically going home because I want to be able to talk to my sister. I'm put away. I need to stash away some stuff. Like, I got way too much shit in my bag. And I don't know if you can actually have a bigger bag, which is kind of annoying. Ooh, I can't. How do I not get through, bro? Surely you could put the bike on a button like in Pikachu. Nah, you can't, dude. You can't. Nah, you can't. Doesn't give you the option, I'm pretty sure. Look, you go like that, and then you go bicycle. Yeah. It's like give, drop, help. That's it. Nah, dude. Nope. I mean, actually, yeah, that would be very smart. That would be very, very smart. And that's a really good point. But yeah, no, you can't do it. All right, looking good. How are you doing, cutie patooties? How are you? Dude, speaking of which, man, dude, I've been thinking of getting one of those fake Game Boy Advances that you can buy on AliExpress. Dude, you can get so many games on them. It's insane, bro. Just leave us a message when you are leaving home, please. Yeah, we'll do it. Well, yeah, we'll probably leave home by like 3:30. Yeah, we'll be around their place just after 4, like, I reckon. 4:20. Okay, talk to you, lady. Okay, so when I give you, I guess, that one. The eraser. Actually, wait, hold on. I might need the eraser for. Yeah, we'll see you, homie. See you, Dave. Yeah, no, I went the other way. Frick. Now it is time to go back now. Frick. Yeah, dude, there has to be a way, man. There has to be a way to get items into the storage. Yeah, because I don't think I have to go all the way back here. This is way too much of a hassle just having to. Yeah. Let's go, gamers. Oh, hold on. Give me a second. Can you play the Pokies in this game? I don't know if there's a casino in this game. Not sure. A Singer Box Secure. Yeah, did you get like the regular Singer or do you get the Singer Stagger, dude? I'm a sucker for a Singer Stagger. Alright, I might actually go and buy a teddy bear. Yeah, I wanna buy the teddy bear. I'll shoot in here. Dude, look at that, that's Mr. T. Mr. T's in the way. Mr. T, dude. Okay. Oh my god, bro. Two single stackers? Yeah, that's the only way, dude. That's the only way to enjoy KFC, dude. Only way to enjoy KFC, brother. It's two single stackers or go home, dude. Simple as. Wait, which way sells the teddy bear? Yeah. Well, I don't have enough money. Freak. Oh, what a loser. Let me get some money out though. Yeah, I got plenty of money, bro. Got plenty of money. Thank you. Okay, now let me get the teddy bear lady. So basically, teddy bear is like it's a punching bag. It just helps me in the party, so in the fights. You're gonna suffer, sucker. No, that's Booker T. Booker T. Booker T breaks character and says something that he shouldn't say. Fucking Booker T, man. Booker T, man, that's crazy. We're gonna get ya! Oh my god, that shit just... Holy shit. Oh, Tickle, by the way, are you here? Tickle, did you wanna play some games later? Or... Do you wanna do some, like, Little Company or Fortnite or whatever? Yeah, the thing is that you can't carry the teddy bear with... Come here, B. I need to get the PB. Thank you, B. I don't want to fire the mushrooms. I hate mushrooms. Okay, let's go after the mushroom first, though. Yeah, I need to kill the mushroom first. It's the one that, per angle is better than Booker T. You reckon? Nah, dude, I'm, nah. I like Booker T better, bro. Dude, I haven't seen the WWE in so long, bro. Just, yeah. But I used to play all the games that they had on the PS1, PS2. Dude, oh. It's actually good games, bro. So good, brother. Oh, sorry, let me change my Yeah, thank you again for the sub, by the way. So we have to 44. Oh, thanks for the offer, but no, thank you, man. I'm good. I appreciate the offer. But I currently am pretty good, man. I'm not really looking to make anything. Yeah. Yeah, add somebody, come on, kick, give me an offer. You know, to do that, you know, the whole thing with like out of work, things like that. Dude, I hate it when this happens, man. Like, I get the first hit, but then, like, I just miss it. I miss it again. How, dude? It's a little plant. Oh my god, dude. How am I missing this attacks, brother? Insanity. But yeah, it should be a lot easier now with the teddy bear. Oh, UFOs, freaking hell. Yeah, we have to fight him. We gotta fight him, otherwise, yeah. It's gonna be way too much. Wait, they get to attack a lot, but holy moly. No, they destroyed it. Maybe I should have brought another teddy bear. Oh, dude, I got a call. Okay. At least we can just heal to be able to get rid of it. So. We're almost there. Almost got it. Dude, I'm gonna die, bro. Those enemies are just... Yep. Life up. Oh, don't wanna have to fight another UFO, but we think we have to, I believe. Freaking hell, really? No, we have to? I gotcha. I think I might be able to go around here. Ah, no way, it's a tree there. Freak. Stop taking my PB away, please. Yeah, I have to just fight him. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, we dodged him. Do we dodge? Oh, okay. Cool, cool. Okay, we can check the gift gear. Yeah, check it. Okay, so we got food, which is okay, I guess. I mean, we do want stuff that gives us a PB. Because we're better off getting the PB instead of the HP. But what? A bomb? Oh, okay, so you only use it once. Okay, bomb. I guess we can save it for like a big fight, right? A big boss fight, I'm guessing? Oh, yeah. I feel like we have to fight. Wait, where are we going? Wait, where am I going, dude? I'm so lost right now. Holy moly. This place is huge. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, Jay, no. What? Jay, what the hell? Jay, wait! No, Jay, don't do that, Dave! Don't do that, Dave! Actually, I wanna use the, hold on. Keep your money, gamer. Let me use the offensive. I don't think it does damage to the plants for some reason, but, oh no, it does, actually, you're cool. Oh, you're kidding me, really? Oh, so annoying. Oh, my dude. Well, thank you so much for the... what can I do for you, man? Can I do a bean boozle or... Yeah, I'm looking for a bee here. I need a bee. Because I got a heal. Good. Oh, because I need stuff for, good. We can do a baseball hat. Yeah, we get way better defense. Way better, dude. Oh, why is he back? Dude, why is he? No, get away from me, dude. Get away from me. Wait, why are there two of them together? Oh, Man, the damage is insane, dude. Yeah, at least we get a level up, dude. Oh my god, it's just... Like, I really have to get a B. I need a BB, like, desperately need a B. Because I don't think I can heal anymore. Oh, we have to get out of here, bro. We have to get out of here. Dude, I have to find a B or something. A B that gives me the PB back. Like, I need a B, please. Oh, 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 come. No, no. Oh, this way. This way. No, don't. This way. This way. Please come back this way. Please, please come back this way. I don't want to fight the tree. There's a tree there with a freaking... Are you kidding me? Why is there a tree there and a fucking plant? And a UFO too? Oh, they're gone. Okay, come here, come here. Oh, thank God, dude. Thank God. I needed it. Nah, you can't travel, dude. You can't travel. Yeah, there's no way to fast travel. Nah, there's no way to fast travel. Okay, at least we got full HP, man. We got full HP, which is good. I wonder if I can I go back up and then does it respawn or not? Okay, no, they don't respawn easily. But there should be another one somewhere here, I think. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. So they do respawn eventually if you but I have to go through enemies. Fuck, really? Yeah, so basically enemies move around. Oh no, disappeared. Are you kidding me? Fuck. Oh, and he's back too. No way. Oh no, okay. I need that tree out of the way. The one that's like by the rock. Whatever. Okay, I have to fight him. Fuck it. Let's fight him. Okay. You know, I attack and I miss, you know how it is. Actually, let me use defense here. Let me use shield here so I can actually take like no damage. Fuck you. Like, I'm still gonna get destroyed by the explosion when he dies. Like, he does the blow up thing at the end of the fight. Wow, dude, the damage is insane, bro. Like, fuck, man. Now, run away is really bad, man. It's got like a really low chance of actually working. Dude, why is it back? Look at it. You son of a bitch. Look at it. You weren't there before. Now he's back. That's insane, dude. Oh my god. And now we got enemies here. Ay, caramba. Yeah, I can get that one though. Wait, what did we get? Oh. Use. Cool. Yeah, that's good. Dude, what is with all these freaking enemies, bro? What the fuck? Can I okay, look, run away, run away. 74 damage! Bro, let me get out. Let me run away. Let me run. No, I have to fight him, I think. Yeah, dude, I think you have to fight him. Like, the runaway thing is just so fucking, like, bad. Oh my god, dude. Okay, I need those enemies on the way to actually fuck off. So I'm gonna go back, hoping that they like they despawn. Okay. Okay, will they despawn? Okay, one's gone. Why is this little fuck following me? Oh my god, dude. Yeah, right now the game is like so bad RNG. And it takes away my last PP left, dude. My last PP is gone. Holy moly, dude. Okay, we need to get a B now. Like, I need a B. Please, B. Spawn, spawn. Okay, there it is. Okay. I need to hopefully get another one. So, let's go back down here and see if it'll respond. Okay, please respond. Please be there. I need one more at least. Yeah, there it is. Yep. Yeah. So they do spawn back up. Yep. Okay, so I got 30, dude. Oh no, enemies. Fuck. I don't think the gifted works. I gotta try though. Yeah, see, it works on the bot, but not the UFO. What's up, bro? Yeah, we had Dave here, so we had Oh yeah, we didn't think of that actually, yeah. Might need a message today. Yeah, yeah.
Sorry?
Yeah. Nah, dude, I have to go here, dude. I have to go here because this is where we have to go next. Like, this is where we have to get Mo. Like, Mo's here. We have to. Oh, there it is. Thank God. No, I know the one that you're talking about, but no, I haven't seen that one now. I know, I've not seen love. Sorry. Yeah, because Mo is being held hostage at this place. Yeah. Yeah. Like, look, to be honest, these enemies give me a lot of freaking XP to be, like, there's nothing in the game that gives me this much XP. So yeah, we're pretty good, man. Like, see, I need like 3 or 4 more fights with those trees to get to get to a next level. So I just don't know where I'm supposed to be going. So okay, UFO there, UFO there. Do I want to go this way or... Yeah, because I don't have a map of this place. So, yeah. Okay, no. So, we want to go north. Yeah, we have to go north, basically. Go north. Oh, it's a B there, too. A B there. Oh, one right here. Thank God, dude. Thank God. I love these bees, man. Because they give you the PB back, which is what you need the PB. So we can go left or we can go right. I haven't been right. Okay, so we want to go there. How the fuck do I get there, though? Oh, this way here. We have to fight this one, I think, yeah. Yeah. But I got enough of, I can do gifted, so I should do IA damage here. And kill the sprout. Never mind, doesn't die. Dude, it live with 1 HP, dude. Fuck off, man. 1 HP, dude, that's crazy. Yeah, dude, there's no way to block that fucking that damage, man. It's so annoying. Okay, oh, I get to go first though. Oh, come on, I get the first attack and I miss, dude. Oh man, this game, I swear to God, bro. I swear to God, man, this game just hates me, bro. And it takes away my PB, bro. And that PB thing never misses, bro. It never misses. Oh! Fuck off, bro. Yeah, well, I have to get Mo in my party, man. That's the thing. Fucking die, man. I hate the sprouts, man. Wait, a cup of life noodles inside. Wait, what does it do? Okay, so it's a revive, yep. Gotcha. Gotcha. So it basically kills. Now, I need to basically have those enemies go away. I can't fight that many enemies now. Okay, thank you. Fuck off. Okay, B. No! No! No two trees! Play only one. Okay, only one. I think I can do one. If I don't miss again. Okay. Okay, he's dead. Okay, hopefully the bee hasn't despawned. If the bee despawns, I'm not gonna be so sad right now. Okay, level up. Yeah, this game is not, yeah, it's actually quite difficult, man. It's a hard fucking game. Oh, we got flash. Okay, I'm so happy we got the bee, dude. I want to see if I'm able to respawn the bee. Okay, let's go back here and then I'll go back up. There it is. Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. Oh, thank God. No, come here! Hey, yo. What a gamer. Yeah, we're playing the hardest game in the universe. I think. Okay, sure. I want that guy to go away. Yeah, it goes away. Cool. Alright, so we're making our way into this area here. So this is, I think this is where the kid's been, It's gone pretty good, game. No, wait, I have to go into the cave after the house, though. After the house, we have to go into the cave. Oh, wait, no, it's a cave here, okay. It's a cave there. Okay, cool. Wait, what is flash for? Oh, a snake, yeah. Wait, why are the snakes here? Yeah, snakes are like level one. They're like super easy. Yeah, I'm so confused. Why are we fighting snakes? Oh, what is this? Oh, happy village. Okay. Excuse me, tourists. I'm collecting donations to help protect the world from contaminants. Yes. I'll give you 20 bucks. Okay, we got time. Cool. Alright, we lost. Yeah, no, this game has like you know, everything that you have in Pokemon, yeah, it's like poison damage, cold, I think burnt. I mean, it's got the one that's called Mushroomize, which gives you like a mushroom on your head, and it becomes super hard to move. But yeah. I don't have a map though. Nah, dude, I'm not giving 60. Fuck that, bro. Yo, why is that thing frozen? $50? No, dude, you're crazy, dude. Wait, what? Dude, with this inflation, I'm not giving more than $20, bro. Hell no, dude. I still have to buy my One Piece cards, bro. What do you mean? Our policy is to only allow family members to stay. Oh, really? Oh, yeah. Yeah, so this is the village that's got like the super religious. It's almost like a religious cult. Yeah, there's the house in Babel, dude. The interest rate are going up, dude. Oh, wait, what? Oh, we got the cultist members. Yeah, the cult members. Okay, whoa. Hold on. Wait, the XP is insane. Holy shit, that's a lot of XP. Mr. Carpenter wants a girl. No, I don't mean it like that. I meant he's looking for a girl who can be high priestess of happyism. I heard, yeah. So they got Mo, dude. They got you, Mo. You're gonna be the sacrifice for happyism. Yeah, dude. Yeah, this guy's actually pretty easy, and I give you a lot of XP there. Okay. Yeah, get the fuck out of here, boy. What, this is like 6? Yeah. Okay, we can actually farm the fuck out of those guys. The XP they give is insane, bruh. Okay, no, never mind. Okay, let me. I'm good. I'm not going in there. Fuck that, bro. I just have to save, man. Where do I go to save? Oh, is this Ariel? Is it Ariel? Ariel, you hear Ariel? One day, Mr. Carpenter received a revelation. He now speaks the real truth. Okay. Dude, I need one phone. I need a phone so I can save. Oh my god, please let me save. Excuse me, why are you asking for money? No. No, I gave you $20, bro. I gave you $20, bro. Hell no, bro. Whoa. Whoa, lady, young lady. Whoa. I'm being harassed, dude. Blue, I can examine each of you. No, thanks. No. Dude, how do I save though? I need to save. There has to be a place with a phone. Otherwise, I can't save at all. I'm not sure. Boing, friends in valley behind thread. Ding ding. Nah, fuck no, dude. I already gave you $20. What do you mean, dude? And if I don't give her any, she harasses you, bro. That's crazy. That's insane, bro. It's like you go to the shopping center, you got those guys asking you for like a monthly donation to. Oh. Thank you. To be honest, again, this place is seems really good for XP. It's even easier than in the valley. You actually get way more XP. But I just have to save somewhere, man. I want to save. Where's the phone? Give me a phone somewhere. Also, this place look way bigger inside, brother. Way bigger inside. So I don't know about that one, brother. But there's two caves, though. Oh, okay. We can save. Hell yeah, dude. Let's save here. Thank you very much, record. Oh my god, I'm so happy. Honestly, okay, I'm gonna leave it here. And I might do a bit of grinding later on. Because those cultists, they give you way, way too much XP. They're so easy to, like... Yeah, I have to fight like five of them and I should be next level. Okay, go ahead and leave it there. I'll see you guys soon. Bye, bye, bye. Alrighty, gamers. Oh my goodness. Oh, somebody tell me a good song, bro. What's a good song to listen to, bro? What's a good song that I'm gonna get hit to by the DMCA people? Tell me a good song, brother. What's a good song? Skate 3? Wait, ah, yeah, but what is the name of the song, though? Skate 3. Okay.
Hello there. The angel from my nightmare. The shadow in the background of the...
Is this one? Is that the one or not? Nah? Yeah, but what is the name of the song, brother? Like, I got the whole ass fucking soundtrack here, the whole soundtrack. So. Put on Suicidal Tendencies. Is that by XXX? Temptation or? Wait, who the fuck is this? Young GCK, oh yeah, dude.
It's like, I need time to figure these things out. There's always someone there going, hey, Mike, you know, we've been noticing you've been having a lot of problems lately, you know? Maybe get away, and like, maybe you should talk about it, you'll feel a lot better. And I go, no, it's okay, you know? I'll figure it out. Just leave me alone, I'll figure it out, you know? I'm just working on myself. And they go, well, you know, if you want to talk about it, I'll be here, you know?
Play Fortnite, yeah, I'll play Fortnite.